Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. The Royal Burbo 200 is history. Your bold sitter, Kyle Busch, had to battle.
I thought everybody fooled him when the race started.
Picks up the win here tonight.
Mixed feelings.
So 147 laps, the high-speed competition are complete. Kyle Busch, your winner, is teammate Denny Hamlin, finishing second, and Elliott Sadler with a lengthy period there.
Yeah!